In May 2016, investigation was transferred to Kharkov for crime branch. We have not complained, either of the family, either my family or Bhambani's family. We have not complained that they are not unsatisfied with the investigation conducted by Kandivali. It was just a single line order by the higher authorities to transfer the case to Kharkov.